Motherfucker! You think it's funny? You think it's fucking funny? Yeah, this is fucking funny! Yeah! Who's laughing now, stupid? Huh? Who's laughing now?
Well, this is a little unprecedented.
Since I'm out, I might as well pick up some milk. Wait a second, I have milk at home. La la la, let's have some milk. La la la, milk is good. La 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 la, go home and have some milk. Yeah, yeah, go drink milk.
What? I'm dead? I don't believe it!
You were 105 years old, had three types of cancer, were blind and deaf, and had a brain tumor the size of a cantaloupe!
I could have pulled through! I got your shit now, asshole!
Ow! Oh, come on! Oh, I could have sworn I had another robe in here somewhere. Oh, man, another death? Well, I can't go naked! Oh.
Am I dead?
Yeah.
Yeah! Are you serious, man?
Stay frosty. One of those things despined my entire platoon.
Whoa!
Ow!
Ow!
There he is!
Yeah. All right.
And he's a predadork!
Did you just come up with that? You should do improv, soldier!
Looks like Bethany got veneers.
That lucky bitch.
What'll it be?
Brains!
I'm sorry, we're out of brains.
Mac and cheese.
Should we really be doing this? I don't know if I'm ready.
We shouldn't do anything if you're not ready. Let's rejoin our friends. I'll play you a song on my acoustic.
Ha, awesome. Hey, anyone want to light up some dank ganja with me?
No thanks. I'm high on the fun we're having right now. Actually, I have something even better than weed. The word of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ.
And they all went to bed at a reasonable hour and picked up all their litter before leaving!
Wait a minute! You can talk?
Wait. He's under a blanket. He's safe. Get him. I'm a big kid.
nibble chitter. Your time has come.
Yarnball Scout Whiskers, your time has come.
Thanks for throwing me a welcoming party, Count. I've never been to a party hosted by a vampire before.
I do it for all the newcomers, Alex. After tonight, I guarantee you'll be one of us.
I guess what our show's guests include Katy Perry and Ice-T. It's a slippery slope. Woo-hoo-hoo! Hey, Grover! Hi, Snuffy!
Huh?
Oh, no! The Count! He turned you all into the undead!
If you assumed I was a vampire in every other way but that, then I count one moron!
Oh, no! Oh, nice character intro! How long you been waiting here watching me shit myself?
Get him!
S is for Sever.
Flawless built-in defense system.
Wait, what are you doing?
I see one dead mother. Oh my goodness, there's not a speck of blood on you. What, do you keep a pack of handy wipes in that flat jacket?
No, just this.
One, two.
Stop counting.
That was a play-by-play. I just pissed and shit in my own pants.
Wow, so I guess if you've hunted all the way to Sesame Street, you must have gotten every vampire in the world.
Not quite.
Who wants some of my Count Chocula cereal? Which, if looked at from a very specific point of view, is a nutritious part of this balanced breakfast. You!
Ralph, stop juggling knives. Maybe you don't have a future, but I'm gonna direct movies.
Or lose all your hair.
Or lose all my... Hey! Oh, God! Ralph!
Never fear, the Fonz is here.
But he's dead, Fonz.
But I can turn women on, I can turn the jukebox on, I can turn things on. Hey! Whoa, looks like I was I f***ed up.
Calm them down with my gorgeous singing voice. Who's my baby?
Fonzie, you have to do something.
I turn things on. I never tried turning them off.
We're gonna die, Fonz.
Oh, you're shark bait.
Fonz, you're gonna have to turn me off.
But I
turn me off, Fonzie.
I love you.
What do you want? Well, do you want something? Anything? Well, I have to get up early, so good night.
Oh, what, like we all have to be assholes?
If his theory is correct, any one of those diseases could be used to camouflage him from the zombies.
But he doesn't know which diseases are in the vials.
No, not that one.
Oh, this is brutal. Oh, God, he's...
No. Yep. He just injected himself with AIDS.
He's worked.
Oh, but he definitely has AIDS now.
Oh, geez, he's celebrating. Whew, this is sad.
What's he doing now? Is he going back for more?
No, I can't watch this.
Oh, God, we are making a snuff film.
Isn't AIDS a livable disease nowadays?
That's HIV, not AIDS.
Come on, no.
Oh, this is brutal.
What's he doing now?
Don't do it. This is absurd. Did he just drink his own piss?
He's all hopped up on AIDS.
Whoa! Where did he get that sombrero.
It was first prize for putting a fork in World War Z.
Angela.
Slenderman, I knew you'd find me one day. I drew your picture all over my Trapper Keeper.
I need you to do things, Angela.
Anything for you, oh Slenderman.
You know that little bitch in your math class?
Nicole.
Yes, I hate her. What do you want me to do? Stab her? Burn her? What?
Invite her to your birthday party.
What? Why?
It's time you two settled your differences. Be the bigger person.
But I hate her.
Don't fucking argue with me, Angela. I'm fucking Slenderman.
Okay.
I need you to do something else.
Anything.
Try to study an extra 30 minutes a day. I think you'll see a marked improvement in your grades.
You said you'd do anything for Slenderman. Is 30 minutes a day too fucking much to ask?
Or should I go and ask that bitch, Nicole?
No, I'll do it.
Now, I must go. Shwa.
Hi, Nicole.
Happy birthday, Angela. I'm so glad you invited me to your party.
Angela, I need you to do something for me.
More cakey for Slendy?
Ugh, never meet your heroes.
Ah, what the hell are you? Nah, don't answer that. I'll kill you now.
Did he call yet, Mom?
No, honey. But you know your father would never miss your birthday. Mwah.
I'll get it, honey.
Hello! Whoa. I have come to drink your blood.
It's going to be okay, honey. He can't come in unless we invite him in. Isn't that so, you bastard?
Yep. Come in.
Wow. Well played. Good job.
Where am I?
Hello, Mark. I want to play a game. If you can't saw off both your arms in 1 minute, 10 gallons of acid will drop from the ceiling.
Oh my God, you still ride a tricycle? What are you, 4?
Hey, kiddo. Another victim make fun of your trike?
Yes.
Maybe it's time I teach you how to ride a bike.
This is terrifying.
Jigsaw, Billy, riding bikes together. Nothing they can't weather with love on their side. I know you're afraid, but there's nothing to fear. Cause daddy is here.
I'm doing it. I'm doing it!
Whoa, what's going on?
Hello, Justin. I want to play a game.
You have to cut off your testicles, then cut out your eyes, put your eyes where your nuts were, and vice versa.
Holy shit! You are a natural on that bicycle!
Where am I? What is this?
Step right up, Beverly! Introducing Pennywise, the dancing clown!
Just a buck for all of that? No appreciation for artistry.
I can't believe we just survived a nuclear war.
Yeah, everyone we know is either dead or a zombie.
We've got plenty of food, but most of it's crap.
Oh, you know what would really hit the spot right now?
Hey, Kool-Aid!
Oh, yeah!
Excuse me, hello? Are you radioactive zombies looking for brains or survivors thanking the one attribute that's kept you alive?
Zombies.
Oh, okay.
Didn't feel right to lie to you.
Of course.
I'm not dead!
Oh, Father Lord in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
No mercy on your soul!
Was that you?
No, it was you! From being so terrified.
I'm scared, not dumb. I'd know if that was me.
That one was me.
Yeah, no day.
You stop it?
I can't! Your full weight is on my abdomen!
Why are you laughing?
Because I'm so embarrassed, okay?
Ugh, flashlight's out.
We should really get out of here. That one was a thick one. Where's the doorknob?
Oh, let me get my lighter.
No, you fucking idiot!
Okay, kids. Today we'll be going over.
Hi, Glenn. Time to face your ultimate fear.
I'm naked at school!
Not that! I'm talking about me! Your ultimate fear!
Look at Glenn's balls!
Oh, man, they're different sizes!
With moles!
They're supposed to be! That's how God makes balls! This is a nightmare!
No! I'm the nightmare! Witness all the souls I consume!
Hey, look at that guy's dick!
Please kill me! Just get me out of this! Just kill me, man!
Now I don't even want to kill you!
You're scary! You are a nightmare! That sweater's terrifying! Please get back here and kill me!
F*** you and f*** your ugly balls!
Bet you some strangers took your friend Will! Bet you he's upside down, sucking all the strangers' things! Oh, you're dead, Wheeler! I can't move my body!
Dude, Troy's peeing his pants!
11, what are you doing?
Dude, look at his tattoo! It says the Holocaust isn't real!
What? I don't have a tattoo! Mom? How did you get here?
Why am I dancing like a stripper?
Dude, Troy's mom is working the pole!
Hey, 11!
Oh my God, Troy, is that you?
We're Amanda and Julian, your birth parents.
I'm adopted?
I didn't want you to find out this way.
Okay, 11, stop. Why are all these donkeys here?
Dude, all the donkeys have boners.
11!
Frank and Barry is part of this nutritious breakfast.
Hello. Frankenstein got his own cereal?
I take it you haven't seen the Count Chocula commercial?
Shut the fuck up! Oh, hang on a sec. Hello?
Who do they think they are?
I know! You're watching the Frankenberry commercial, right?
No, Booberry.
Who the hell is Booberry? That does it! I'm making my own cereal! Baboon, cocoon, fafoom, legume, nanoom. Aha!
Take two.
Frightened
that I won't find a delicious treat to snack on.
Why not turn those chills into thrills?
The creature with the black macaroons.
And they're not just for snacking. Dip them in a lagoon of milk to make them part of this nutritious breakfast. Hope, 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 hope. Black macaroons, free samples, straight from the lagoon. Ma'am, would you... Okay. Sir, would you like to try some fresh mac? Ma'am, could I interest you in a... Fuck you. Sure, they're black like you... Sorry. Black macaroons? Kill them zombies like you.
Mom, where's my costume?
Here it is, Randy. Power Rangers costume, just like you asked.
It's a girl's costume! My friends are here!
Nobody cares what color your costume is.
Look, Randy's going as Elton John this year.
Fuck you guys. Mom, I need a trick-or-treat bag.
We're out of shopping bags, honey. Just use this.
Here you are, little girl.
That does it. I'm going home. It's too small. I can't get it off.
This is the greatest Halloween ever.
It's our pit.
Run! Come here.
Hey, baby. You, me, going for a ride.
No.
Oh, no. Armpits are gonna rape Randy. Nobody understands me. I try to fit in, but I'm filled with so much rage. Why did my soccer coach do that to me?
You know what, sweetheart? I didn't even get your name.
Are you Randy McCormick?
Yes! Oh, thank goodness you're here! I'm Randy McCormick!
Randy McCormick? I'm gonna kill you, man!
Randy, I'm afraid your mom's dead.
What?
It was a fire, son. It seems all she had time to do was write this note saying she never loved you.
Oh, no!
Right before she shot your dog. Have a happy Halloween.
Are you guys excited to meet my fiancé, Frank?
I can't wait, sweetie.
I'm not ready to see my baby get married.
Frankie!
Good Lord, it's a monster!
Dad, don't shoot. That's my fiancé.
Oh, sorry about that. Nice to meet you, Frank. So, Frank, what's your line of work? What the hell does that mean?
Honey, be nice.
Honey, watch out!
Dad, he was just trying to go to the bathroom.
Right. Sorry, Frank. Toss a ball around? He's going crazy!
Dad, a beehive fell in his pants. He's already in pain.
Oh, man. Sorry again there, Frank. That's my bad. You know, I am really taking a liking to this Frankie guy. What the hell is that? You monster! What are you doing to my daughter?
Dad, we were having sex.
Oh, man. So sorry about that. Terrible misunderstanding. I feel awful. Apologies all around. Carry on.
Oh, honey, I'm so proud of you finally coming to terms with our daughter marrying Frankenstein.
Frankenstein? He's Jewish?
What's he doing? Take him down! Take him down!
Oh, he was texting me.
We should probably get our story straight.
This is the emergency broadcast system. The purge has begun. All crime is legal for 12 hours.
I'd like a kid's meal, please. King of the Purge!
I hate children. Ever since Monster Mountain was shrunk down and sent here, we've been too tiny and pocket-sized to scare them.
Rawr, that good, concise summary of things we already knew. Rawr.
Boo!
Screams make us bigger. If we scare people, we'll return to full size.
And then we will be unstoppable. The world will be ours.
Rawr, you not need hold our hands. We get it. Rawr.
Look, the evil monsters got bigger when the child screamed.
But we're good monsters. I don't want to make kids scream.
Let's make them scream with laughter, man.
What? Talking bugs. Oh, man, I'm so wasted. We'll get bigger every time you laugh. Okay, make me laugh, bugs.
Why do golfers bring two pair of pants, man? In case they get a hole in one.
Cool. I think I hear my weed calling, so I'm gonna go.
Wait. Gotta read the room. A guy's buying condoms. Cashier says, "You want a bag?" The guy says, "No thanks. She's not that ugly." But look, we're growing. What's the difference between a hooker and a drug dealer? A hooker can wash her crack and sell it again.
I don't get it, man.
Sorry, villains. Joy will defeat fear every time.
Say, man, where'd the mummy go?
Following my dreams, signed Mummy?
We've got a great show tonight, okay? Fetty Wap is here, okay? Stick around!
Our house is gonna have the best pumpkins on the block! Schneiderman, you suck at carving pumpkins!
Who's the freak?
Quiet! Trick or treaters!
Trick or treat, smell my feet!
Well, now be nice.
Milf. Milf. Milf.
Quiet!
Milf. Hey, did you get a load of that milf retard?
No.
You idiot.
Oh, no. Bullies.
Trick or treat, smell my ass.
Shut up, dude. Let's just smash him. Holy f***ing ass crackers.
For God's sakes, retard, call for help! That is so foul!
Yeah! Hope they enjoy their crap-a-lantern.
Oh, smash the other one!
Looks like somebody already smashed it.
Pumpkin crap is the best.
Shut up.
So, what are we doing?
Surprise me. Perfect.
Well, hey there, Casper.
Hey. Someone call UPS. There's a small package that needs to be delivered.
I thought you were supposed to be a friendly ghost.
Idiot! I'm his brother, Jasper.
The douchebag ghost.
Jasper, the douchebag ghost. The douchiest ghost possessed. He'll call you names and act real mean until you feel depressed. He'll always say,
fuck you! Lick my sack, you fairy.
He's so damn crude and so damn rude. Jasper, the douchebag ghost.
We will all miss Annie, but she truly is in a better place.
Oh, Grandma! I'm so glad you're alive!
Herman, you were always my least favorite grandchild. Ha ha! Retards!
Just where the douchebag goes!
Lick my sack!
This burger's terrible!
Not because I shit in the meat. King of the Purge!
This next tale of terror follows the unusual death of one Chet Masterson, who... Wait a minute. I know a Chet Masterson. Can we find out if it's the same one? No, I guess that was a couple months ago. He's dead? You're kidding me. No, I can't do this, guys. It wouldn't be right. I knew him. No, fuck you, Jerry. I'm not reading it.
Hey, look at this itsy-bitsy ass.
Hey, where you going, itsy-bitsy?
Fuck you!
Eat shit!
Fuck you! You eat shit!
You eat shit!
I'ma climb up this garden spout, you fucking asshole!
Better not!
Better not, asshole!
It's gonna rain!
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Yeah, fuck you!
I do what I fucking want! How about that, motherfucker?
You told that fuck.
You told him.
That fuck.
Oh, look. Shit fuck is bad.
Told you, you fuck.
Eat shit.
You eat shit.
Eat shit, you fuck. The fuck you doing now?
I'ma climb up this garden spout and fuck your mama.
Fucking kill you, you fuck.
These is prison rules, motherfucker.
Itsy bitsy bitch.
Welcome to the first day of Mommy and Me. And can I just say, it is so refreshing to see a man helping with his child's early developments.
I'm not sure he is a child.
You're a riot. Let's start off with some airplane.
Oh, dear.
Uh-oh. Looks like someone had an accident. No worries. Let's try a more relaxed activity. Why don't you sing him a song?
I'm not really a singer.
Hello?
Why, hello. Is this Mommy?
No, she just lives in my radiator.
Oh, we are totally supportive of alternative families. Why don't you sing him Rock-a-bye Baby?
Rock-a-bye Baby on the treetop. When the wind blows.
Oh, boy. When was the last time you changed his diaper?
Oh, never.
No wonder. Let's get you cleaned up here, little guy. Oh, my God! Nothing a little baby powder can't solve. Pull here. Tuck those organs in there. Just like a little burrito. There we go.
So that's how you swaddle a baby. Mm. I was going to kill him, but now I kind of like him.
Wonderful! You guys are... Oh,
so, if I'm understanding this correctly, Mrs. Voorhees, you want to sue your son Jason for ownership of the Friday the 13th properties?
Correct.
But isn't he like the star of the movies?
If you remember the first movie correctly, I was the killer. He was just a mongoloid in a cameo role. Oh, no offense, honey.
He makes a good case, but... the court rules in favor of Pamela Voorhees.
Oh, don't worry, son. You'll land on your feet.
Uh-huh.
Which is better, one or two?
Run.
Okay, and one or two or the same?
Rain.
It's a good thing we caught this when we did. It turns out your eyes are in your hands. So, your health insurance didn't cover any of that. Here's your bill. Debit or credit?
Credit.
You know, Mr. Mayor, more than just children celebrate Halloween. So this year, why don't we cater our celebration to adults?
What do you mean?
When you're a child, Halloween is so sweet. Haunted houses, candy and treats.
But after you turn 18, there's a brand new reason for Halloween.
This is grown-up Halloween, this is grown-up Halloween.
Grown-up, Halloween, Halloween.
I am the girl who's dressed like a bee.
That's not a bee, I've seen a bee.
I am the herpes in her underwear, ready to jump out and give you a scare.
Powerpuff Girls, drink from a flask. Shared by a douche in a Nixon mask.
I don't have a condom on me.
It, this is Halloween.
This is grown-up Halloween. This is grown-up Halloween.
Grown-up Halloween.
Halloween. Each Halloween, the Great Pumpkin rises out of the pumpkin patch and gives Halloween presents to all the girls and boys. For some reason, he's never actually appeared to me personally, but this year will be different. Arise, arise, O Great Pumpkin! Finally, now you can give me presents.
Just kick the ball, you blockhead!
But every time I try, you just take the ball away.
This time I won't! Come on already!
Maybe this time she means it. I'm going to do it. I'm going to kick the football. This is it! That's for years of humiliation, bitch. What the... Poor Linus.
That blockhead, everyone's a blockhead. Blockheads, blockheads, blockheads!
Wah, 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 wah.
What did he say? Ugh, I never have any idea what any adult says. It's always that wah, wah, wah crap. I thought it would be appropriate to bury what little they found of Linus in his security blanket.
That stupid blanket! I knew he was never right in his head. Oh, my sweet Baboo! I can't live without him! I won't leave him! I won't! Linus! Linus! I can't!
This is different from the time we got lost in France, or when we almost drowned during the Great River Raft Race. I fear just having a positive attitude with strong Christian overtones won't save us this time.
Hold me, sir.
I said strong Christian overtones. I'm at the end of my rope, Lucy. Everyone else is dead besides you and me. I thought being stuck as a prepubescent bald kid for 50 years couldn't get any worse. What should we do?
You should let the Great Pumpkin eat you.
Meet the kite-eating tree, you ugly son of a bitch! It's over. It's finally over. Rest, my friends. Now you can rest.
Welcome. My first guest today just announced his candidacy for President of the United States. Give a warm welcome to the great old one himself, Cthulhu!
Hey, Alpha!
My first question, Cthulhu, as a citizen of Relay, are you eligible to run for president?
You get a car, everyone
gets a new car.
And I was like, my makeup is perf. You're getting a dry handy or nothing.
Who is Carol Young?
That's my mom.
Why?
She just followed me on Twitter.
Your mom just sent me a friend request!
She's blowing up my Insta.
She just commented on a picture I posted from Cancun in 2015! Looking hot, chica, some brower emoji, poop emoji.
What?
Hey!
Mom, get out of here! She's coming, she's coming!
What are you guys on? Roller skates? Hashtag squad goals, right, girls?
Just kill me now!
A selfie!
Is where they say don't put all your eggs into one basket?
This is where they say don't steal eggs from Satan's chicken coop.
It finally came!
Mom, I didn't get into Monsters U!
Well, that's why you applied to a safety school in the sewer, honey.
I don't want to go to Brown.
And that's when they realized the voice was coming from inside the phone.
Okay, cool. Anyone have a story that's actually scary?
I've got one. Submitted for the approval of the Midnight Society.
The tale of the High School of Doom.
It was just another day until a shadowy figure appeared, and in its hand was...
a reverse diary that tells the future instead of the past.
A Trapper Keeper once owned by Satan.
Its other hand. Because it was chopped off.
No, it was... an AR-15.
I'm an outcast and you bullied me, maybe. My motivations aren't super clear because I'm a teenager with underdeveloped control of my emotions. And now I'm gonna take my revenge, yeah.
Betty Ann, I'm gonna stop you right there because this, not a scary story.
Oh, yes, it is.
I vote to banish Betty Ann from the society. Her story isn't scary, it's just real life.
Real life is the scariest tale of all.
I'm chilled to the bone.
I didn't shit my pants, but it's like half out.
Everyone shut up! You're ruining Midnight Society! I'm so mad!
Did that count as real life? Because that was scary as fuck.
Motherfuckers, it's my wedding day.
Freddy Krueger had a dream.
I want my father to walk me down the aisle.
My mom was raped by all the psychos.
But this wedding has a few surprises.
Dude, sunscreen.
Burned alive, but thanks.
Your father? Aren't you the bastard son of 100 maniacs?
Well, I'm the son of one maniac. The other 99 lost the race.
So, invite them all.
I will.
Have we met before?
That depends. Did you gangbang a nun at an insane asylum in the 50s?
Catholic or flying?
Terrified.
Boiling dreams, murder kids, stabbing the life out of them.
Jeez, Mom, you really got around.
Sure, slut shame the violated nun.
Almost married, RSVP, registered at Macy's.
This summer, get ready.
Freddy?
I'm your
dad?
But I'm not dead, King!
For the wedding of a lifetime.
100 psycho dongs, how could this go wrong? This is just Freddy's messed up backstory.
Possible dads, you're ruining my big day!
Murder Mia.
Look, this must be the crypt of the Pharaoh himself!
Did you know that when they mummified a body, they pulled the brains out through the nose first?
They also took out all the major organs and kept them in jars.
What about dicks? What did they do to the dicks?
Will, talk to me, baby. Mommy's here. Joyce Byers has her Christmas lights up already.
Oh, she thinks she'll get a jump on the Davenports? Where's my ladder?
Honey, no, it's only November 8th.
Oh, hell no, Davenport!
Not on my watch, Anderson! A. T. U. S. Huh? What
Oh, like hell, Ted Davenport. Sure, I got Christmas. You don't got Christmas, Ted Davenport. Don't just stand there. Grab a hammer. Intruders! Come on, baby.
We've got to get to the panic room.
The panic room?
The panic room!
Mom, is this the panic room?
It is. It is the panic room. Oh, my God. There are burglars downstairs. Just take what you want and leave.
You've got 5 seconds to open the door, or we'll do it for you.
Where'd they go?
They're in the panic room's panic closet.
Just take what you want and go.
Damn it, lady. Open up, or we'll blow the closet door.
I don't see them.
Well, look again.
Look again where? It's a closet.
They must be in the panic room's panic closet's panic attic.
Just take what you want and go.
Lady, just open the door.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Mama.
They're in the panic room's panic closet's panic attic's panic proper.
Oh, my God, baby. They found us. Just take what you want and leave.
Happy birthday, Eleru!
Hello, advanced beings. I am Dr. Seth Brundle, half man, half the fly.
That makes you a Wuzzle, too. Join us for a party, won't you?
I have recently discovered a fascinating new way to eat. Observe. Oops, sorry.
Ah, my bubble paw!
Bubble lion!
Well, waste not, want not.
Hey, get up, Obama!
It's too much hurting!
Is that half shotgun, half another shotgun?
That's stupid. It's just a whole shotgun.
Happy birthday to me.
I can't believe we lost a bet and have to spend the night in this old haunted house.
That's an oddly complete summary of our predicament.
We're going this way.
Yeah, to hide the pickle in the hair sandwich.
That just means they won't get into heaven.
Well, I guess I'll go find an empty room to masturbate in.
Sweet!
Look at me! I'm Fallout Boy!
No! Oh, Dean, you're the coolest!
Whoa!
Dean? Dean! I've got to get help.
Right, ghost!
Maybe there's an old medical book with pictures of boobs in it.
Rape ghost! It stole my black cherry.
Oh my God, where's Tina?
Gee, I hope the rape ghost doesn't get me. Aww.
Let's get out of here!
What's better than roses on your piano? Tulips on your organ! Toodles! Come back anytime!
Even me?
Ew, no!
Sweetie?
Oh, Mumsy! Oh, Dadums!
Oh, God.
Philip and I, we had a fight. A terrible, terrible fight. And he broke up with me!
Maybe if you tried dating a girl for once.
Frank, be nice.
Nice? Nice is a father who wants his son to have the best of everything and digs through fresh graves for 2 weeks. 2 weeks to find a big, thick, veiny penis to give him. And then you go and put the heart of a little schoolgirl in his chest.
I wanted him to have some sensitivity, unlike his father.
I'm so sorry, sweetie. Is there anything we can do?
Oh, Mumsy, he said he never wanted to talk to me again.
And if you were a real man, you would have ripped off his lower jaw so he couldn't talk to you or anyone else, ever.
Oh, Dadums.
Dad, call me Dad. Or Pops, or Pa, the old man, anything, Frank, but for the love of God...
Stop that, Frank! Can't you see he's in pain?
A pitchfork in the chest, that's pain, okay? Somebody lighting your nuts on fire, that's pain!
Emotional pain.
Hi, Mr. Frankenstein.
Ugh.
Is Frankenberry home?
Philip?
Frankie, I'm sorry. I didn't mean all those things I said. There's just been so much...
Oh, Philip, I don't care. I don't want to lose you. You're my yummy mummy.
All right, I'm going upstairs to take a shit. Maybe I can mold some sort of a real son out of that.
Queen will lay her eggs in a dark cave. The egg will wait for an unsuspecting life form to happen upon it. Then it'll hatch and a facehugger will mount the other life form's face and impregnate it. That's what's up. I don't know what's so funny. You all came from facehuggers.
Teach, I didn't hug some dude's face to get here. I've always been Chad.
Yeah, go Chad.
Fist bump.
After impregnation, the fetus will develop in the host's body.
This is a baby being born.
This is our life cycle, and you need to know it.
Why do you care if we do well in school? I'm Chad.
Because I used to be just like you.
No way. That would mean you were once cool. Ha ha, Chad.
Well, let me guess, gang. You think it's cool to jump on spaceships and kill everyone on board? Keep heading down that path. You might wind up getting trapped in an airlock and pushed into outer space. Does that sound cool? Now pay attention!
I love you all so much.
Grandma, don't go!
It's okay, child. I'm gonna be with Jesus. I'm coming, boy!
Hey, man, what's the deal?
Ah, just doing the old job arena.
She was ascending to heaven peacefully, and you just...
Creep the fuck out of her! Yeah, buddy!
Dad, why do we even need a Grim Reaper? He's not in the Bible.
Yes, I am.
No, there's a personification of death in the Bible, but he sure doesn't look like some fucking cartoon character.
Well, I suppose Jesus has a point. Gladys, what do you think?
Oh, it is not my place to judge, Lord.
Oh, stop fronting, Gladys.
Now, Gladys, this is no time for modesty.
I kind of think dying is scary enough without a robed skeleton with a knife popping out at you.
Thank you.
Fine, I am not sticking around if I'm not wanted.
But I have one more thing to say.
You can't do that!
Did it!
You can't die in heaven! Dad, tell him!
Well, actually, you can. You see, if you die in heaven, you go to super heaven.
What?
Super heaven is awesome!
Please, Pinhead, let us go!
Never! Your suffering shall be eternal in this hellscape.
Pinhead! Mama needs you, sweetum.
You will rue the day when...
I can hear you monologuing.
Do you need to take care of that?
What? Mom, gosh!
Honey, I need your help with the sewing pattern. I'm out of pins.
That's enough.
A safety pin. How'd you get in?
You got
there?
Enough.
Oh, you know.
It's been so boring since the blizzard hit. We haven't had a guest in weeks.
What should we do today?
Oh, we haven't bullied Mr. Mosby yet. Come to think of it, I haven't seen him in days. Is that a calculator?
I think it's called a taprider.
Let's go fart in his ear.
He'll love that.
Do you want to read my novel? I need notes!
Big Wheeler!
Yeah!
There's a ghost in that room. One writing red rum on the wall. Zack and Cody had the sweet life. Now they've got haunted halls.
Come stay with us, Zack and Cody.
There's only room for one set of twins in this hotel.
I thought we were special.
Used to be they had a lucky streak. Now they're practically in hell. Turns out life ain't always sweet when you live in a hotel.
Woo. Think we lost them.
Tipton Ball, July 4, 1921. I knew Mr. Mosby was old, but not 300 years old.
It makes sense if he's a
Here's Marion.
Wait, your name's Marion? Oh my God.
That's on your driver's license?
You have to put that on your job applications and stuff?
John Wayne's first name was Marion.
This is the shining life.
Where is my mother?
I don't know how to tell you this. I'm afraid your mother is a zombie.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. She just sits in front of those soap operas all day.
So she's not a real zombie.
No, I use the word in the figurative sense.
Well, that is a relief. This week's scary movie for people with heart conditions will be right back. Approved by the American Heart Association.
So with housing starts the lowest they've been since 2003, I thought the interest-only loan was viable. I mean, did you know the financial crisis of 2008 was caused by unregulated derivatives as much as housing? Excuse me. Hello? Yeah, my eyes are up here.
Yeah.
The power of Christ compels you. The power of Christ compels you.
Father Maris, your mother is in here with me. Would you like to leave a message?
Shut your mouth, Lord of Lies.
Your mother sucks cocks in hell.
Oh, hey, that sounds like me, Ma. Ma, stop sucking cocks in hell, Ma!
She likes it.
Oh, that she does, that's for sure. Ma! Ma, you're embarrassing me in hell, Ma!
She sucks all the cocks. Big, small, white, black.
Oh, well, that's not me, Ma. A wild racist that one was. Go on sucking, madam. You're not me, Ma. Suck away. Suck, suck, suck.
You have awful breath.
Okay. Oh, man, there's so many zombies!
Oh, shit! Grab the shotgun!
Wait! No, don't! What?
Oh, no. Today's April Fool's Day. I was gonna prank you guys.
What kind of prank involves a shotgun?
I don't know. A gun prank?
Run! We can hide in the closet!
Wait! Don't! Marcus! April Fool! I'm such an asshole!
Kyle, is this whole house filled with pranks?
I am so sorry, guys.
Oh,
God! I am the April Fool! It was me all along!
I taste hamburger. You told me these kids were vegan.
April Fool.
You're a dick.
The Midnight Society is now in session. Can you all handle Betty Ann's scary story, or are you afraid of the dark?
My story actually happened to me. I call it Night of Terror. I agreed to a date with a guy who shall remain nameless, who I did not want to go out with. But our parents are friends, so I had to. It was a shit show from the moment he showed up in his crappy Nissan.
Hi, Betty Ann.
He was so nervous, he ejected in his khakis and then ran into a low-hanging tree branch.
Hey, don't you drive a Nissan, Gary?
What? No! Yes! I mean... Oh, my khakis!
You tweaker! The best part was when you hit your nuts on that tombstone!
Who are you?
I am Skater McGee, the best skateboarder in all of Western Ohio. At least, I was.
What happened?
I died attempting the monster cookie pinwheel, the hardest trick in skateboard history.
No way!
Yes, as a matter of fact, way. Pay close attention. Skater McGee does not repeat himself.
What'd you say?
I said Skater McGee does not... The monster cookie pinwheel is when you skate up the front of the locomotive's cowcatcher. 360 punk buster to the second car, hit a lemonade handstand on the third car, a whipping post ollie to the fourth car, a demon stomper on the fifth car, and a gleam of the cube off the sixth car before dismounting the train. I failed hideously. But it's not too late for you, young gentlemen, to become gods of skateboarding.
Oh, yeah!
Thank you for getting rid of those skateboarders. They were ruining our cemetery.
You're welcome, Mr. Mayor. They don't call me Skater McGee for nothing.
What will you do now?
I'm going on to the next town to kill more teenagers.
You're doing God's work, Skater McGee.
Have you ever seen a kitten sneeze? It's very cute. Don't blink or you might miss it. Any second now, that kitten is going...
Scary movie for people with heart conditions with a lie from the very start! Good luck calling 911 with your heart completely stopped, you dumb assholes!
Call the wheat from the chaff! Call the wheat from the chaff!
Hi, we're Aberzombie and Fitch, the world's first and best zombie improv group. Now to start, we need someone to suggest a thing.
Brains!
Could we get something other than brains?
When Mork and Mindy ended after four seasons, the Shazbot really hit the fan.
You did the right thing, Miss McConnell.
Oh, Nanu.
Oh, we got
gotten into me. That's not it. Oh, I'm gonna need those. Hey, don't even take those. Hey, hey, you're taking them. Arr! Oh, arr, 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 arr. Oh, down, Mr. Happy. Oh,
come on, Travis. Let's have sex on my roommate's bed.
Oh, man, you're so dirty. I'm gonna get checked out.
Oh, oh, it's almost as good as football.
Oh, yeah. Oh, man, we're totally having sex. Yeah,
right,
this is
there.
The best.
Right there.
Oh,
yes.
Oh, so good.
No, don't stop. I'm right there. Ah!
American Pickers, cruising the country and learning about history while digging through other people's junk.
Mind if we come in and have a look around?
Whoa, Frankie, do you see that?
Yeah, Mike, I do. 1917 Goldstein Brothers cast iron stove. In the stove picking game, this is the Holy Grail. So what would you need for the stove? 500? Wow!
As usual, Frankie comes out the gate with a lowball offer and nearly blows the whole pick.
What about these meat hooks? Would you take 100 apiece?
I'm a meat hook guy. Meat hooks are big sellers in our Nashville store.
I got Leatherface to come down on the stove, and even though it cost me an arm, it didn't cost me a leg. That's what I call a good pick.
High school, Frank sucks. I've never done a load of worthless crap. My new kid's hopeless. I'm a real arm guy.
So, what's the most important thing you look for in a man?
Sense of humor.
Awesome, dude. Play it again.
Gotta lay low for a while. This looks like a good spot. Once I get my body back and reverse the gypsy curse, or whatever the hell my origin is, I won't be hanging out in any lettuce patches. Who's there? Come and get some! What are you? Zombies?
We have no souls.
We feel no pain. With your soul, we can finally free ourselves from this wretched lettuce patch.
Soul, give your soul.
With their new souls, nothing could stop the lettuce head kids. That's where I come in. I'm Buffy. I fight evil. It's what I do. And that's how season 8 would have started.
Jesus, no wonder you quit.
Watch one of the tapes, and if you like the girl, we'll arrange a meeting.
So, I can pick any tape?
Any tape. Good luck, homie.
Huh!
dolls and ponies, if they don't keep me up at night, long walks by the cliffs, and nice Catholic men. Hope to meet you soon.
I think I just shit out my heart. I wonder if she puts out.
Mitch, where are we? What's this thing on my head?
Mitch and Maggie, your selfish natures led to your divorce, and now you'll test whether your love ever meant anything at all. Maggie has a reverse bear trap that will split open her skull in 1 minute. The key is hidden in the stomach of this woman. Who lives, who dies, make your choice.
Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God!
Vicky? My much younger fiancé? I'm so sorry, Vicky, but I just realized I still have feelings for my ex-wife. I mean, she's the mother of my two girls. Stab!
Hurry! Stab from the middle! I'm doing it all wrong!
Will you stop fucking micromanaging me? I know how to stab someone!
I don't think our plan to get our parents back together is working.
Ah, there! See? You happy now?
This is Billy the Puppet from The Parent Death Trap, and you're watching Disney Plus.
Take a good look at what they did to your father, children. Look long and hard so you never forget.
Freddie, why don't you wear that nice sweater Catherine got you for Father's Day?
I'm not really a sweater guy.
Oh, poo. She'll be so happy to see you wearing her gift.
But it's itchy.
And Daddy?
Yes, honey?
Do you know where I got
it? No, honey.
The school bazaar.
That's nice, honey.
And you know what else, Daddy?
No, sweetie.
I also bought you a hat.
Oh, that's great, darling.
Can you wear it now?
Well, fedoras don't really go with sweaters, sweetie.
Yes, they do.
No, they don't.
Yes, they do.
No, they don't.
Yes,
Jesus Christ, what is this made of, pubes? I can't stop scratching this fucking sweater.
Daddy doesn't like his gifts.
Oh, I'm sorry, honey. Daddy loves his gifts. Fucking itchy sweater. Fucking stupid school bazaar. Oh, Mary, that's the stuff.
Hi, Daddy.
Hi, honey.
You know what else I got you?
No, honey, what?
A tie.
Wow, thank you, sweetie.
Can you wear it now?
Well, ties definitely don't go with sweaters, sweetheart.
Yes, they do.
No, they don't.
Yes, they do.
But for the love of God, stop shopping at school. No more hats. No more sweaters. No more school bazaars. No more crappy gifts!
Oh my God! That man is attacking our children!
What? No, you've got it all wrong. It's the gifts that I hate.
Child abuser!
Wait, you don't understand!
It's an itchy sweater!
Freddy Krueger! We have searched the mortal world for the angriest soul. We offer you the chance to be for all eternity.
Oh, hell, if it gets me out of this mess, I'll take it. Just let me take off this itchy sweater.
It's done!
What? Not with the sweater and the fedora. Oh, come
on. Well, at least I got my complexion.
An evening devoid of nightmares and dreamscapes.
Well, hey there, Kingsley.
Dean Koontz?
That's me. Hope you like chills of that caliber, because old Koontzie just bought a place down the road. Of course, it ain't quite as nice as your house. Foundation's a little creaky. Doesn't really hold water, but same neighborhood, right? Ooh, got an iPod, eh? Old Koontzie went with the Zoom. Almost as good. Not quite as well reviewed. Doesn't quite get the shelf space an iPod does, but it costs the same, which is weird.
Yeah.
Always room for second best, I say. So you got a car that looks just like Christine. A lot of iconic images in your books. I don't know about all that. Old Koontzie takes the bus. Not quite as fun getting from A to B, but it's an easy ride.
How did you find out where I live?
Hey, what would you say to a Koontzie King collabo? Koontzie and King, that's got a nice ring to it.
This conversation's over.
Now hold on, Kingsley. You just let old Koontzie worry about the ending. I don't want the Koontzie King collabo ending with a giant frickin' spider.
Oh, it won't.
Hey, now watch it.
Looks like your evil car killed another one, Mr. King.
What a tragedy. We've lost one of America's authors.
No use asking questions about the supernatural. Right, officers?
Of course, Mr. King. Have a nice day.
Don't worry, Cinderella. We'll get you to the ball yet. This is the spell that works so well. Flippity floppity flee. Maybe I need to try a new spell.
Sesame! Make me your whore and send Cinderella to the ball.
What the? Stop that! You want to go to the ball, dear, right?
Well, yeah, but...
Well, my spell wasn't working, so I had to go with Plan B.
Prince of Suckling, free your minions from the darkest crotch of hell and send Cinderella to the ball.
feed the demons after all.
Flippity floppity flea!
Grandma Laurie, Michael Myers is coming! We need to go!
We're safe here, all right? I've rigged this house to be ready for this day. The permits were a bitch.
Hey, turkey butts! I'm all home alone in here, so if you want me, you better come and get me.
Mav, look! Some guy is going up to the house.
Rats, Harry. We gotta wait for the kid to be alone to break in.
Or we can go rob that house.
Let's do it. What could possibly go wrong?
Fight!
Welcome back, Michael.
Gun cut! I wouldn't come down the hall if I were you. You better not follow me up these stairs. Heads up! Oh,
this is such a freaky Friday!
Oh, I wish we could be trading places!
This place is full of true lies!
Down the stairs like a fish called Wanda!
I shouldn't have eaten that case of Activia this morning.
That's not a hiding place. It's a trap!
Mom, I wet myself.
Me too. Now we really are the wet bandits.
Sisters, to Salem. We must suck the lives out of the children.
But we have no brooms.
Not to worry, sisters. We have something much better than brooms.
Come, we fly!
Oh, Winnie, it's taking me back to the docking station. Oh!
Okie dokie. First name, Bent Neck. Last name, Lady. All right, ma'am, I'm sure we can help you.
Oh, thank God. I've been everywhere, and everyone says I'm a lost cause.
No, there is no such thing. Oh, darn it, I'm sorry. We don't accept HMO.
Ah, Jesus, shit!
I'm sorry. It's a bad economy. We're downsizing. Gotta let you go.
Fire bird!
No, not fired. Downsized.
Still bird.
I'm so glad we're all able to attend this book club retreat in the woods. For this month's book, I thought, why not pick something related to our surroundings? I found this in the attic.
Well, that was fun. Next month, we're reading Eat, Pray, Love.
Julia Child, and today I'll demonstrate how to cook the French classic bœuf bourguignon.
Get away!
Today I'll teach you the French way to kill and cook a zombie. Start by shoving something big into its mouth to prevent a bite. Don't be shy, shove it in there.
Yeah.
Next we have the choice of fire or decapitation. The French prefer...
Buffering? Ah, come on!
Decapitation. As a fiery zombie, running around the kitchen can be messy. Luckily, I keep my kitchen katana handy. And you'll want to cut from front to back to sever the spinal column. Now, cooking is not for the faint of heart. And bon appetit.
You know, it never looks as good as hers.
Payment to cross the river Styx.
Here you go.
I don't take Discover.
Oh, Visa?
A gold coin. What am I gonna do with a credit card?
What are you gonna do with a gold coin?
Now, back to An American Werewolf in London.
Oh, yes, me too.
Very good. Freaking foreigners! So, is there a McDonald's in this country or what?
Hey, man, what do you think the teacher's gonna look like this year?
I don't know, man. I hear hiring has been a real challenge since the school relocated next to that disgusting swamp.
Random slimy creatures shaking it for me. Can't wait for the afternoon. When that final bell rings.
chicks. But when this vampire's under the weather, he goes to see Dr. Rosenwitz.
Inform Dr. Rosenwitz that I, Count Dracula, have arrived.
Do you have an appointment?
Dracula was a walk-in patient, and Rosenwitz was super booked. But the other doctor named something Asian had a spot at three, so we take a look.
Miss Dracula, I am Dr. Hong.
Ooh, that was it, Dr. Hong. We knew it was either Hong or Wong.
So what seems to be the problem today?
A sore throat. Bleh. I probably just need a Z-pack or something. Bleh.
Well, I'll be the judge of that. Nurse, what was his blood pressure?
0/0.
Okay, that's pretty low. I'd like to see that up around 120/80 next time. So stand up and let's check those testicles.
Oh, God!
Those are hanging a little low.
Well, I am 900 years old. Bleh, bleh.
Well, it wasn't strep, it was acid reflux. He didn't need a Z-pack at all. Story's over, but we're back next week. Now here's another look at Dracula's balls.
Here they are. Bleh.
Now back to An American Werewolf in London.
Yeah, well, where I come from, any sport where you can't use your hands is for pussies.
What's in the box?
What's in the box?
It's a birthday cake.
Huh?
Happy birthday to you,
and many more.
What did you see, Clarice?
Lambs, they were screaming.
What were they screaming about?
I don't know.
What were they screaming about?
CrossFit changed my life, bro. Eating paleo, literally, it's all I do right now. I feel great. Except when I'm doing TM twice a day, because sometimes when you do like a hardcore TM, and you gotta block out the time for it.
Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice!
I'm sorry, baby, but I have to go.
Oh, no, uh-uh. Don't even try it. Today is your day with the kids. You can't just dump them on me.
Baby, she's already said my name 3 times. I have to go!
Fine, then I want full custody of the kids.
What? You're really doing this right now? This is the second you choose to drop this on me?
Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice!
Honey, she needs me right now!
I need you right now. Your kids need you right now!
Right now? You are being ridiculous.
Beetlejuice! Beetlejuice! Motherfucking Beetlejuice!
You are made of bitch.
Are you Timmy? Damn it! I'll find him.
What a great double date!
Yeah!
And oh my God, Ghost Rider was excellent!
I really should get you home. There's supposed to be a full moon tonight.
Oh, Dan! What, are you gonna turn into a werewolf or something?
Yeah, the werewolf who bit me was pretty clear about that.
Damn it, Dan! If you knew there was a full moon, why'd you even come out tonight?
Well, my roommate brought home a gutter skank, and I figured we'd walk out a Ghost Rider anyway.
Man!
Hey, hey, hey!
Ramona! He wasn't really a werewolf!
That Dan is always making up stories.
Wow! He was really convincing.
He really got you!
Best gag ever! That was so funny! I really thought he was a werewolf!
And now, back to An American Werewolf in London.
So you guys aren't allowed to talk or smile or anything, huh? How about if I do this? Honey, check it out!
Now, be nice.
These guys really don't move at all!
In a dark, dark wood, there is a dark, dark house. And in that dark, dark house, there is a dark, dark room. And in that dark, dark room, your parents are doing it.
Looks like someone's having a naughty dream. Hate to kill the mood.
What the hell, man?
Oh,
Can we help you?
I'm sorry. I'm here to kill Jonathan.
Well, he ain't here, capiche?
But this is his dream.
Yeah, he's having a sex dream about the Michelin Man bonking Mr. Met.
Oh, God, really? Hey, no judgment, right? Who cares? So he's not here.
No.
I guess I'll come back another time.
Yeah, I'll feed us in.
Oh, it worked. You guys are the best.
Hey, you got it, Jonathan. Anytime.
So happy to help.
You sure you guys don't want to, you know, stay?
Not after last time.
Only a silver bullet can kill me.
Well...
What the fuck?
Says he's still not dead. It has to be a silver bullet.
That's a bunch of crap.
Mike, stop! Where are you going? Come back! Ah, Mike!
Jeez, shut up. I was just taking a piss.
The person we're making over lives in Australia in a single mom's basement. Bob is a closeted recluse with a penchant for steampunk accoutrement who isn't sure how to present on the rural Australian dating scene.
Accoutre, yes, I'm horny already. Bob, we are here to take you to the next level.
Just because you're living in the basement doesn't mean you need to live in the closet.
We have got to get you off the earthworm diet.
And no one wants a boy without a bed frame.
You can bring me the boy.
Babe, you're literally gonna be swimming in boys.
I'm just gonna give you a bit of a trim here, and you're gonna feel like a brand new... whatever you are.
Baba.
Duke, honey, yes!
I get that you're making a, statement with the hat and the cape, but I'm wondering if we can't find something a little more form-fitting.
Bring me the boy.
Bob, growing up black and gay in the South, I can relate with your reluctance to come out. But honey, if you were a movie, Netflix would sort you into the LGBT section.
Baba Duke.
Mr. Bob A. Duke, this is your time. What do you want?
Bring me the boy.
Bob has a whole new outlook on life. With a studio apartment, a part-time job at Michael's Crafts, and learning how to French tuck a shirt, the world is about to be Bob-Bosh-shook by his transformation.
Bring me the boy.
Oh, look at that, making friends.
The lips are connected to the asshole. The lips are connected to the asshole. The lips are connected to the asshole. And that's how you make a human centipede, everybody!
My mouth's not connected to an asshole, so Merry Christmas to me.
Stupid living skeletons! What's even holding you guys up?
My bones are holding me up.
Bones are connected by ligaments and tendons.
I guess I don't get what you're asking.
Ugh, listen, this is your ulna, this is your radius. This is your humerus. Therefore, if I cut away your ulna and radius from the humerus with my sword, like so...
What? Dude!
What am I even cutting through?
It's a containment field that binds us together. Where'd you hear that?
We all got a pamphlet when they formed us from the Hydra's teeth.
And you read this pamphlet with no eyes?
Whoa, you just... blew my mind. We don't have minds!
See? It's bananas from start to finish.
I'm flipping out, man. I'm flipping the fuck out.
I'm scared, man. Hold me tight.
I'm scared, too.
I'm just gonna leave you to this.
It's your greatest fear. It fills you with dread.
find yourself screaming,
"Who can I call to fix this drain? Oh, McGarry, that's who! He doesn't ask questions.
Here's your problem. You got about 4 quarts of blood in here. Trivia fact, that's how much the human body holds.
He's experienced.
Here's your problem. You got a ghoulie in here.
And he knows his stuff.
Here's your problem. You got Glenn Close in here.
The claw's too scary for Earl McGarry. The horror handyman.
Not bonded by the state.
Mr. Dracula, here's your insurance card back.
Thanks a lot. You see the pun at the Blue Cross?
Oh, sorry. You're with Kaiser.
Pablo, looks like someone sucked the blood out of our goats.
Who the hell would do that?
You wanna know who be sucking all these goats?
I'm a chupacabra, legendary creature. Tiny ass goat, you know I'm gonna eat ya. I suck goats like a bad motherfucker. Cabra means goat, chupa means sucker. Blood sucking stud at a goat buffet.
Yeah, I be sucking on goats like every day.
My thick ass skin is like ancient armor. I suck more goats than an Appalachian farmer. You wanna roll with me? Then you're out of luck. Unless you be bringing some goats to suck. You think I'm lying? Man, I'll slit your throat. You best believe me when I say I suck so much goat.
He's a chupacabra, that's why he can't gloat. Sharp ass fangs, big old wangs, we forgetting anything. Oh yeah, he sucks.
I came to chew bubblegum and suck on goats, and I'm all out of gum.
That's my favorite quote.
I suck on goats every week and weekend. If I ain't sucking goats, then I'm probably sleeping. Got a goat sucking process, you know you want it. Number one, find a goat. Number two, suck on it. I've sucked on goats from here to New Orleans. I suck more goats than a milking machine. I'm the greatest of all time, can't you see? G to the O to the A to the T. Chupacabra, son. I hope you take note. I'm a bloodthirsty gangster. I'ma suck your goat. So, you want my mixtape?
Does this answer your question?
Wait a minute, man. How many times could you possibly use that?
More than you might think.
Mr. President, please accept this gift on behalf of the Chinese people.
Thanks, Cheng Chong.
Oh, my God.
They are very important instructions regarding its care and feeding. We once gave a mugwai to an American teenager, and the results were catastrophic. But surely the leader of the free...
Yeah, all right then. Howdy, little critter.
Some people call him a gremlin.
Well, the name of this grumbling's gonna be Fruit Loop. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna smoke you out.
Don't tell nobody we're eating this.
Who wants to step up to the Q-Bert table and have their furry butt kicked? Oh, sweet baby Jesus, how did this happen? Ah, my heart!
Ah, go get him, Chaney.
Aw, oh, dang it. Who says they get to have all the fun, right, Fruit Loop? Yahoo! Them grumblins did it.
Oopsie, I lost.
Shut up, Jenna, you stupid whore.
Shut up, I wanted to lose anyway. Look at my boobs.
I get one when I kiss them all with my herpes syphilis.
Look, we're related.
Identical. Hey, they're having a pants-off dance-off. Come on, Fruit Loop.
Mr. President, it's Armageddon!
I love that movie.
No, the world is doomed! It's a nuclear holocaust!
So if I pissed on a spark plug, would it do any good?
Oh, George, I'm so hungry.
Oh, don't worry, honey. We'll just eat Fruit Loop. Oh, Fruit Loop, I'm just kidding. We'll eat Chaney.
You're a big hand now, Thing. I think it's time you went and made it on your own.
I'm sorry, Thing, old man.
I gotta hand it to you, Mr. Thing. Your resume is very impressive. Massage therapy, palm reading, ensemble in Annie. Well, I'm willing to give you a shot, kid.
Hey, Thing. Let me introduce Allison from accounting. She needs a ride home tonight, if you can handle it.
Oh, Thing. Oh, Thing.
It's not you, Thing. It's me. I want to have children someday, and you don't have reproductive organs. I'm sorry.
Thing. Sorry things didn't work out with Allison. No pun intended. But I'd like to introduce you to the new girl from accounting. Thing Amajig.
Thing Amajig, I now pronounce you hand in hand.
How are they going to, you know, do it?
Get funky with your fingers. Funky with your fingers.
Dad, there's a monster in my closet! Dad, did you see the monster? Dad! Dad!
I'm thinking!
I love it when my wife sends me to the grocery store! Ooh, tampons.
Wash your car, mister. We're raising money for Monster High's fear-leading team.
Oh, it'd be a bloody shame if us ghouls couldn't raise enough money.
Without us, how will the Mansters ever win another basketball game?
What the f*** are you doing?
We're having a car wash.
I mean the puns. I'm the Crypt Keeper. Slays on words on my thing.
I've never even heard of you, bleh.
Yeah, if you don't want us to wash that filthy piece of shit, just get out of our sleigh.
You're so punny.
I just made that pun. What the f***? What the f***? Hello, boys and ghouls. What the f***?
Welcome to Monster High, stranger. I'm Headless Headmistress Bloodgood.
Well, Principal Goodhead, I'm the Crypt Keeper, and I'm here to shut this shit show down.
Whatever do you mean?
The puns, man. You're stealing my whole life. Come on, fear leading squad, basketball team.
Oh, it sounds like you want to speak to Vahize, our physical education teacher.
Oh, goddammit.
He's an invisible man. He's fright behind you, as a matter of fact.
Listen, Knob Job, either back off my shtick or you can kiss this bulimic emo gangbang goodbye. Trust me, I'm a shell of a man with nothing left to lose, and I'm talking to the air. F*** it.
Mr. Crypt Keeper, you stand accused of committing 448 counts of first-degree murder. What do you have to say for yourself?
Well, first of all, I find myself here in Fright Court.
I told you before, this is not Night Court. It's just a regular court.
Well, thanks for stepping on the bit. Can I finish? How can I be blamed for murder when the entire school glamorized death?
Monster High was wholesome fun.
That vampire chick, Draculara, her dad is Dracula. That guy's put more high-quality gash in the ground than plate tectonics.
I don't completely understand what you just said, but I am a vegan.
Okay, veganism was a 20th century invention. Aren't you 1600 years old? What'd you snack on for the first 15 centuries?
You got me. Blood of the innocent.
Monster High was a monument to murder. But all I did was carry it to its logical conclusion.
Case dismissed.
That's it? I had a whole bit about a hung jury. Where's everyone go? Ah, shit.